doctrines. One is exoteric and one is esoteric. One is for the goyim, for the cattle, and one is for the insiders. Now the gospel to the outside is non-Aryan, but the insider gospel of Roman Catholicism is Aryan. Now what do you do with that? And how do I know that it's Aryan? It's because the Pope has declared the Vulgate as an infallible Bible, and the Vulgate is Aryan. It removes the deity of Christ.
Before the Chinese Cultural Revolution, there were hundreds of mummies. When Chinese leaders ordered their desecration, Tibetans chose instead to cremate them. Almost all were destroyed. The mummy at Thabo survived only because it was buried safely.
I think we really need the genuine sense of the global responsibility.
1939, they ride through the Western Gate. The strangers arouse curiosity. Very few Europeans had ever set foot inside this closed world. Krauser, the cameraman, is fascinated by everyday scenes resembling life in medieval Europe. Strangers move within the realm of the God King, Retting Rinpoche. Schaefer sets out to win over the Tibetan leaders. The expedition members master the complicated rules of Tibetan etiquette. They discover they have much in common.
We came as ambassadors of mutual understanding. Since the swastika is also the highest and most sacred symbol for us Germans, our visit is an example of the meeting of Western and Eastern swastikas in friendship and peace.
At an audience at the Tibetan court, Schaefer receives a letter addressed to His Highness Mr. Hitler, King of the Germans. May you be blessed with physical well-being, with serene peace and good deeds. Greetings from a divine ruler to the Führer in Berlin. In the powerful Tibetan aristocracy, Schaefer sees a role model for a political system in Germany.
They are ahead of all the rulers on this earth in that they are real kings, absolute leaders, often violent, but usually just. Their way of life is proud and manly.
Schaefer describes Tibetan horsemen as models for elite SS troops, an idea that would appeal to Himmler. But Schaefer spends much time absorbing Tibetan religion.
The dragon gives them their power. The dragon gives them their power. And there it is.